A Halloween night in downtown Santa Cruz. The costumes, the party atmosphere, it can all be pretty intoxicating. Just make sure that you aren't. Because if you've had too many and you're out in public, well, over 100 police officers from 9 law enforcement agencies will be out in force in downtown Santa Cruz. From triple fines to jail time, if you've had too much to drink, this Halloween could end up haunting you for a long, long time. Play smart and stay sober.